Here we are today in the Magic Gathering Arena. Today is white and blue, the magic colors. Like I said, 500 mastery points, 500 gold there. We need a win to get the gold there. We won't have enough points unless something surprises me along the way to level up any, but level 49 is our next level. At this Singleton's event that starts on Sunday. Let's just get started and see if it goes any better than yesterday. I'm sure they've got some of this settled out from the updates and everything. You gotta know a lot of it is because there's so many people downloading the update and everything that it lags and drags and kicks the server's butt. Yeah. So, bye-bye, sir. Bye-bye. Dang. dealt with enough for the show. That's enough. We don't deal with these mill decks. Learn how to play the game. Come back then. Okay? Bye-bye. Rank is not really important. We're just out to get daily quests. We're out to get the mastery points. I don't need to play bullshit. They can control the game, or these guys can go find somewhere else to play. They may have gained a rank point, but no big fucking deal to me, because it don't mean shit. Bottom line. If you're given your rank, you didn't earn anything. Right? All these guys with these big, tough, high ranks, all they do is get people to quit. Anybody can bully themselves to the top, but once you're there, what the fuck are you gonna do when you gotta play with the real men? Timer's gonna go up any minute now, somewhere along the line. The weather has been deadly. It's been super duper hot. Cook you like in an oven hot. Now it's fall weather. And it's just wreaking havoc on everybody's body.
is good to see you, my friend. I will lend you my strength. Succeed where I have failed.
I wrote an entire treatise on your impending failure. I find your attacks unoffensive. Looking to elevate yourself? Perhaps a pair of stilts. finds your attacks unoffensive. Things can withstand my careful scrutiny.
Alright, we are almost through this. Deck did us pretty good first time around. Let's see how it does again. We're not getting the right amount of land cards that we're needing quite yet, but it looks pretty good. Thank you.
Injura, at your service. Lend you my strength.
So we got one win, sorta, and that's it, pretty much. Sunday, our next event starts. I don't know what Brawl is going to be about, but it's not, I don't think it's going to be something I'm going to be interested in. Take special decks, it's a pay-to-play thing. Play with six people. Not my type of thing. We're not into buying a whole lot of anything. This is with gold and earned gems. Well, however, as Brawl comes about, try to keep you up to date as to what it's about. A lot of people are confused. Thank you. spend all your time worried about pumping your life up. Usually you lose it. Because if you learned how to play the game, it would be a fun game. Too much time pumping life up. Too much. Well, one thing I got to say. The game ran a whole lot smoother than it did yesterday. It didn't take me 2 hours to get started. Didn't have a whole bunch of matches where the cards weren't shuffled and dealt. So, definitely leveled out. Came out on top where it should be. Something is very, very wrong here. The shuffling is way off on these decks. Should be getting more lands out of the mono decks than I am right now. Which tells me that's a very, very typical arena issue with shuffle in the game. Need those land cards to make this deck work, and that's just not happening right now. Problem is, they know it, and it's rigged this way because they want me to lose the games.
I'm Chandra.
I got
nice
my
to meet
token
you.
Win today, and I had 3 wins yesterday, so I'm desperate to lose matches no matter what it takes.
I can't handle the heat.
Everybody has seen what this deck is capable of again and again and again. This is Boros. They can lose, but generally they do not.
Call my fists Pyromaster and Firebrand.
As you can see, my opponent is also way, way ahead of me on lands here. Shouldn't be happening at all.
One day, I'll come back even stronger. See, there it is. 1, 2, 3. Just typical. 3 wins, 3 losses. 3 wins, 3 losses. You can't get ahead. Unless you're paying for your cards. If you bought those decks that they sold, or if you're bringing in 10,000 viewers on Twitch, or paying for 10,000 viewers on Twitch, you'll win every time. But not the average person. Not on Arena. We're going to call it a day here. Tomorrow our winning ways will continue. We lost our 3 in a row, and they should be happy. satisfied their whatever thrill they get from it, and we'll be heading down the highway running for home. Bye-bye.